Sense that the fog might be hiding more of the Moiré's secrets below the cliffs.
The world trembles. You need me!
In the Valley of Eternal Spring, Fenyx came upon the strangest thing.
We're rhyming now?
Of course not. I was just going to say it was a medallion on a string. In the future, it would be fashioned into a gift fit for a king. From Hephaestus to Harmonia...
A little bit of bling.
Attack! Cleanse this world of divine imperfection!
Ah! We just have to push Typhoon into the sea.
Who's with me?
I'm hearing he can breathe underwater. We're screwed!
Where is your brother? Ligiron. I hear he's incredible.
Thank you.
Make you so much more than you are. I will make you perfect.
Far, it's all
had weathered the storm of Typhon's rage. For now.
He's waiting for you to beat him with a whip, for he has failed you.
I thought he'd never ask.
What? No. No one deserves to be tortured for messing up. Just live, learn, and try harder next time.
But I wasn't perfect.
No one's perfect. I love you anyway, Phosphor.
Whoa, barf.
Thank you. Did someone say treasure? Ha! Look at that! We did it!
Me and Phosphor, birds of a feather.
Let's nab it and get out of here.
Thank you for all your help. It's been an honor fighting by your side.
Phoenix, run! It's a trap!
My little fire, what have you done? We had a plan. I hit you with my lightning so that you would take advantage of their kindness, exploit their weaknesses, and bring me the winged thing. But instead, you are helping them! I am done with you. Into oblivion you go, the both of you!
Technically, Phosphor also nearly killed us.
He did the right thing in the end. That's what matters. You forfeited the stash when you ran away. Finders keepers.
Ugh, I can't with you two and your antiquated honor. You're no fun. I'm out of here.
Here, Phosphor. Take the seed. You've repaid your debt. You're free to go. You want to stay? With me? Well, come on then! And I apologize in advance for embarrassing you in the future with my compassion and charity and messiness and long-winded stories. No, you can't take it back now. You're stuck with me. My brother do. Ligiron would probably take on Typhon single-handedly, like when he bested the entire Spartan fleet. Who am I kidding? I'm in way over my head.
Ha! Oh, this distraction gets me right in the feels. It's just like the time Hermes and I played a little prank on some villagers.
Why do all your practical jokes have such dire consequences? Seriously, destroying a whole village just because the mortals couldn't see through your peasant disguise?
Come on! I spared Bacchus and Philemon, the only people who would take us in. That's justice.
Muse, sing of Hermes, the luck-bringing messenger of the Immortals. He consorts with all mortals and immortals. Little he profits, but through the dark night, he continually tricks.
That's nice.
My favorite poet. He just happens to not have been born yet.
Yes. sure is quiet. That's not the worst, I guess. Hephaestus whining, Athena and Aphrodite bickering, Ares losing his cool,